I already did most of the work already, but I'm gonna walk through what I done. After I took off the wheel, which was very hard to do. And for next time, in case I have to take off the wheel again, I put soap on it, like a greasicle thing, so it wouldn't be as hard. But since I've taken off the wheel, I have taken off the cross member, that aluminum piece. Let me just move it to the side. So this is where a little control arm was. You know, those are the two little brackets, and then that's the thing that it link up to. This is the old bushing. You see it broke and everything. It's not hard like how it was, or tough like how it was. It's all loose. We don't do loose things around here. So that is no longer good. Now this is the other one that I have that I'm gonna put on. This one's a lot better. Plus I went online and them claims say that this is a really good brand and it will last long. So shout out to Meili products. Hopefully this work on everything. I'm also gonna lube up this as well too, as well as lube up over there, so too. So I guess somebody was trying to call me. Mother phone. So yeah, so I'm gonna take off. I'm gonna get back to where I was before and everything. Here we go. Okay. Bada bing, bada boom. So now put on the other one. Well, maybe I should just make you guys see what me I got to do. Alright, so if you see, all I did this is the lower. I just put it on and everything. Let me just make this thing lay here. So, alright, I'll just slip on. You see that? Slip on. So, what we're gonna do now is try to get it as far as possible in. And then what I'm gonna do is link it up right here. So, where's the screw then? Alright, so I'm also gonna use 17 socket. No, I think this is the wrong. Oh, I put it on the wrong side. This is the side. Alright, now things are gonna go. Alright, sit down, that fit better. Alright, then. So. Okay. wonder if I should screw it in the bottom first or the top first. Let's screw in the bottom first. Tightening back thing up now. When tightening up these things, you want to make sure that both sides are equal. I'm gonna finish tightening them, but that's pretty much it. Putting on the lower control arm bushings.